When we think of the history of racism in this country, we're really thinking of the history of power.
There is a myth about the founding of this country. People want to erase American history as it truly was.
Racist ideas of African people as beastly, worthy of enslavement, started circulating.
And it worked.
What happens when we tell these myths about who Black people are and what their role in American society is?
It is crucial that we pay attention to it.
These stories, all about what's wrong with Black people,
has so many real social ramifications because of the amount of people who have bought into the myth.
If you make us the threat, then you remove our humanity.
It justifies all kinds of horrific actions.
How are we intentionally questioning what is being given to us and what we are ingesting?
We who have suffered at this are now saying to you, civilize yourself.
The myth of Black inferiority is destroyed.
I love all of the things that Blackness has given America, whether or not America acknowledges it.